Part 2.
Not a children's movie.
Repackage.
You know, Dad, you should really take a look at today's faxes. You got something from Uncle Steven, and you're familiar with what he's working on, right?
28 takes, and that was the best one?
I'm just trying to imagine children watching this.
Yeah.
They wouldn't have made it this far.
No.
We're only 11 minutes in.
This is the movie you put on when it's time to go down for a nap.
What? What?
He's got the pan running. They're waiting for it. It happens all the time.
There's a box for it.
Became a fictional creature?
Yeah, he can turn into animals that aren't real.
Even my mum went a bit quiet.
This is madness.
Oh my god, come on.
I'm on the edge of my seat.
Yes.
Oh. Oh.
Get on!
And now love into a show.
Did we miss like 5 scenes?
Yeah. I knew you would be here.
And the midget helps him.
Oh, that's right. There's a midget
There's
in the
midget.
Movie.
A
magical midget.
I need a glass harmonica and I need privacy.
Times have I heard
Hello.
That.
I'll be back down here in like 15 minutes.
And a bottle of lubricants.
He's got a fart containment unit.
This is
amazing. Oh, it's just
like Ghostbusters. It's like Ghostbusters for farts.
You got a heart of gold, son. You got the constitution of an ox. And you've got pants of thunder.
That's the clip of the movie.
Whoa!
Oh no!
She has paramedic experience.
Hide the body from your parents.
Oh, that kid's awesome.
There's a man trying to break in the front door of my apartment. My name is Jack Example, and I love him.
Jack Example?
No,
what an unfortunate last name, Jack.
How do I use this thing? Oh my god, it's not working. It's not working. What are we going to do?
Oh, we're
gonna
die. Everybody run!
Run away, God. Oh my god.
On your mark, get set. We're riding on the internet.
First off, you need to get an internet service provider, or ISP.
An internet service provider? What's that?
That's the. It's an internet service provider.
It's pretty.
Any more obvious?
With the newer systems, you'll find that a lot of the process has been simplified for you.
I just can't wait for the wall to fall down in the background.
And home safety. The last thing I want to come home to is something.
Oh my god.
Look.
Rich, did you live there?
Rich was cooking french fries.
Yeah.
What if Jack were to choke on some food caught in his throat?
You want to see this?
Gary Coleman is God in this video, I think.
He's making it happen.
Making some kid choke.
He just hit the choke button on his control panel.
You can't hide from a fire. Cool about rising.
Yeah. I've seen that happen. That happened at my grandmother's house once, where the wind blew the door open.
What?
It happened.
She was there, though, right?
Yeah.
So there you go.
I was there. I remember the door opening. And there was wind.
I don't even know what's happening anymore.
What the fuck are you talking about? Rich, as the man that burned down his grandmother's house making French fries, did you learn anything about safety?
I'm sure I saw a video like this at some point, and I almost burned down my grandmother's house anyway, so it's useless. Cool about
yeah. Next, stand behind him and wrap your arms around his waist as if you were giving him a hug.
She's giving him the Heimlich maneuver. It zooms in on her face, right? And she's just, all you see is this.
I'm so glad she wasn't the one choking. And she's like.
First, be sure to set aside enough time for the installation process. And you might recruit a computer savvy friend or relative to help.
Or small child.
I thought this was the point of this.
Teach you how to do it.
You spent $18 in this video so you could just tell me to get someone else to do it.
That's the genius of the video.
And the wife, every time like shopping came up, she got like really excited. Oh, shopping on the internet.
And it's easy to do too. Even I know how.
And I'm stupid. And I'm a woman.
I usually only make sandwiches.
So I'm what I'm trying to say is I think this video was slapped together.
Oh my god! It all makes perfect sense!
Such a dainty little
guy. He's mincing away.
Oh no.
Okay.
Gymnastics!
They sped the film up. You see that?
Yeah.
You're going into V World. I want to have sex with 1980 Cindy Crawford.
Cindy Crawford?
Cindy Crawford.
For a second, I thought you were talking about Cindy Lauper. I just pictured her saying, girls don't want to have fun.
The cart to fall over.
Are you sure you want to be done with V World Matrix? Because you know what's coming after V World Matrix.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get 5 more drinks.
I don't think 5's gonna cover it. All right, so our next movie tonight is
The Incredible Bulk.
The Amazing Bulk.
Yeah.
The Amazing Bulk. I'm sorry, he got it wrong.
Oh.
It's The Amazing Bulk. And this film is a complete disaster and a complete mystery.
Henry Howard. Who the hell is this?
It's me. But I bet we're gonna find out soon enough.
What?
Oh no.
Does it lose its charm though if it's all deliberately bad?
I don't know if this is though.
Oh my god.
You see the trailer and you expect a movie that's funny because it's bad.
Yeah.
But when you watch it, it's so bad, you're not sure if they're trying to pull a Tommy Wiseau, they're trying to deliberately make The Room,
right.
a movie that's bad because funny because it's bad.
Yeah.
Or you don't know if they're trying to make a real superhero movie and failing. Or you don't know if they're trying to make a superhero parody and failing miserably.
Yeah.
I mean, it could be many different things.
Yes. So moving on to Gymkhana.
What happened to the city?
Oh no, they gave up.
They gave up already. Was that supposed to be funny?
Well, here's the question. They use Comic Sans.
Yeah.
Is it because they scrolled through their list of fonts and saw something that said comic on it?
Yeah, that would be my guess.
Are they that clueless?
Look out!
It's one of those smart cars.
Oh no, the news is on the case.
Eye in the sky. What? They're flying sideways. Oh my god! Why is there an English phone booth?
Because the phone booth, it's clip art.
It was a clip art, yeah.
They couldn't even spring for a treadmill either. Anytime somebody is running in this film, they're running in place. Anytime they're walking in place. It's very jarring.
Well, running in place is like just, wow, you have to have brain damage. not to look at that and go, that doesn't look natural.
No more failures!
It's the director.
Okay, so Gymkhana is the story of...
a gymnast. Gymnastics champion Kurt Thomas portrays Jonathan Cabot.
Oh, he has a name.
His name isn't Gymkhana?
His name is not Gymkhana.
Oh.
There's no reason for that to be there.
I hope this works.
Wait, his hands are powered.
Are his hands chalked? They're chalked.
That's perfect.
One after the other, they're gonna come through.
Why don't you just run into him?
This is great.
There's some guy on a bike. Oh, are you okay?
You are making...
Yeah. No. So am I!
I'm from Brooklyn.
Oh, he missed.
Oh!
What?
What
the fuck?
Video.
This is shot on video.
Oh, wait.
Wait a second.
This looks like a flashback to Fat Crazy Uncle 1. This is the public access television movie of the week.
Good morning.
I'll have a hamburger, hold the onions, a cup of coffee.
What?
What are you doing tonight?
Whatever it is, it won't be with you.
Whoa.
Whoa. Holy crap.
Whoa.
What?
Now that's a transition.
Sixty minutes
of her eating pudding.
Yeah.
Brilliant!
She has to eat the whole thing of pudding.
But yeah, it's
the whole
thing. We see it every step.
How many takes of this did they do? No.
She didn't start out as Fat Apple.
She deliberately fucked up like 9 takes.
You know my motto, we must never lose hope.
Oh no!
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Oh no.
Yes.
All right.
Make sure you have a lot of chocolate pudding.
I'm just going to clap from now on.
You give me those pretzels, Granny. I will not.
I will not.
Oh no.
She killed Grandma. This is insane. Why is this happening? Is this the director?
The camera's facing the wrong way? The actual scene on the other side of the camera?
Yes.
Oh, blood!
Oh, whoa!
We got it! Sweet.
More knives! Every transition from the original movie to the new footage is just like a punch in the face.
Run off into the distance and then the movie can end.
10 minutes of credits.
If this movie's 10 minutes shorter than it's supposed to be, I'll be very happy.
That's sort of magical. I got a tiny knife.
This is the greatest fight scene.
And then they cut back to them running some more.
Oh, this
oh,
just
what is
in.
Happening?
Breaking news
what is this?
From Rich Evans in our.
Hold on.
We have breaking news coming from Rich Evans live in the other room.
Rich Evans did some research on Crazy Fat Ethel, and he discovered Crazy Fat Ethel 1, originally titled Criminally Insane, 61 minutes long, with a budget of $30,000.
Wow.
Remade this year. This year? But shelved after the top investor died in June of this year.
Wow.
Rich Evans, this is shocking news.
Oh my God.
This just
breaking
in.
News.
Breaking oh news from Rich Evans.
Jesus God.
In our research department. Director in quotation marks, Nick Millard.
Nick Millard.
Directed Crazy Fat Ethel under the name Nick Phillips.
Oh.
He directed many hit films such as Satan's Black Wedding, Wendy's Naughty Night.
Oh, I see where this is going.
I'm sorry, Mike can't.
I'm sorry, I'm having a moment.
My colleague is a little under duress at the moment. So Satan's Black Wedding, Wendy's Naughty Night.
Okay.
Oh no.
I feel like I can do this.
You can do this. I have faith in you.
Okay. Satan's Black Wedding. Wendy's Naughty Night. Fire in her bed. And sex weirdo.
Oh, sex weirdo. I know that film.
Everyone is awkward.
Yeah.
Except for the director and maybe Rich Evans.
Who was furiously masturbating.
Fuck yeah.
You want it, don't you? Take it off. Take it off. I said take it off! Yeah. Just like that. Like a dance. I said dance! Faster! Faster, goddammit! Dance faster! I like it when you dance! Work that cassette! I didn't, yeah. Rewind! I think you're thirsty! Keep dancing! We all like it.